First song we're going to do, like I said, we're going to do a whole bunch of new songs to a bunch of what I guess is new people. This first song's about a whole lot of things. It's about smoking weed. It's about world peace. It's about Remembrance Day. And it's about my friend Mike, who's here as well. So all wrapped up into a 2-minute song called The War on War. Trying to remember the first line of the song. That's the thing about new songs. Things I should think should know this one. You don't know, do you? I'm not sure if you heard my last album, but some of that shit was true. I've given up smoking cigarettes, I stopped taking cocaine too. And I don't do MDMA no more, but I do still sing that song. I don't regret all the times that I did, and I did have a lot of fun. And the war on drugs ain't a war worth fighting. What about a war on misunderstanding? What about a war on stupid politicians? What about a war on organized religions? What about a war on war? What about a moment of peace? Or what about we don't even have a bloody war? We just spark up this split. Told to remember, remember and never forget about World War One and World War Two and all the tragedy and death that came with that. We keep it in our classrooms and we embed it in our minds as if it was an achievement for humankind. Well, what if we teach something different? And what if we talk of the times when humans succeeded in living together without going out of their minds? And what if we talk about hope and a blind curiosity, understanding that everyone's in it together and everyone's got the same needs? Take the boombox out of Boomtown and put it on the Gaza Strip. I get my mate Mike to DJ it and drop some heavy shit. And maybe, just maybe, everyone will come and dance. Pass a couple of pills around and they might even forget about the past. Well, that sounds like a fucking stupid, ignorant idea. If anybody out has got a better one, baby, I'm all ears. And the war on drugs ain't a war worth fighting. What about a war on misunderstanding? What about a war on stupid politicians? What about a war on organized religions? What about a war on war? What about a moment of peace? Or what about we don't even have a bloody war? We just spark up this spliff. Hey!